Hello and welcome to DocFlex's Health Minute. In a recent online conference, the union minister mentioned the need to revise the medical curriculum in the post-COVID-19 era. There will now be more emphasis on the study and management of infectious diseases. Researchers from IIT Guwahati have recently developed a microfluidic system-based point-of-care testing device for early detection of diabetic retinopathy. Recently, doctors at a private hospital in Gurgaon have successfully treated India's first patient with COVID-19-associated acute disseminated encephalomyelitis. Despite varied underlying causes of syncope, its current treatment is holistic and focuses on avoiding syncope episodes. It is therefore crucial to stay updated with the guidelines on appropriate management of the condition. In this regard, DocFlex, in association with the Joint International Conference and Care Institute of Medical Sciences, has organized an interactive webinar on guidelines on syncope for therapy selection on 26 June 2020, 7 p.m. onwards. To promote the supply of safety gear amidst COVID-19, the Bureau of Indian Standards has relaxed the norms for the manufacturing of filtered half masks, surgical face masks, and eye protectors. DocFlex urges its community to ensure safety by using the Bureau of Indian Standards certified personal protection equipment. DocFlex's Health Minute, the most popular segment of DocFlex, will now be live 6 days a week. Keep listening to DocFlex's Health Minute from Monday to Saturday at 9 a.m. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocFlex, India's largest online community of doctors. Stay tuned for more insights in the form of DocFlex's Health Minute. Happy DocFlexing!